Present Progressive. The present progressive tense is used to describe actions that are happening now. Look at the following sentence. I am writing my paper now. In this sentence, the action is happening now. I am writing my paper now. In this sentence, the verb is am writing. A verb in the present progressive tense has two parts: a form of the verb be and the ing form of a main verb. For informal situations, like talking to a friend, you might use a contraction. A contraction is a combination of two words to form one shortened word. Here are some contractions we use in informal situations. I am becomes I'm. You are becomes your. He, she, or it becomes he's, she's, it's. We are becomes we're. They are becomes there. Let's look at a few sentences with these contractions. You're taking notes. They're eating. For formal situations, when you want to show that someone is not doing something, use the following negative contractions. I'm not, you're not, or you aren't. He's not, or he isn't. She's not, or she isn't. It's not, or it isn't. We're not, or we aren't. You're not, or you aren't. They're not, or they aren't. Often we use time adverbs in present progressive sentences. Time adverbs are words such as now, or phrases like right now, at this moment, these days, this year, this week, and this month. Here are a few sentences with time adverbs. In the sentence, the sun is shining at the moment is the time adverb. In the sentence, he is not driving these days is the time adverb. Here are some rules for ing verbs. For most verbs, add ing. Cook becomes cooking, and play becomes playing. For verbs that end in e, drop the e and add ing. Ride becomes riding, and take becomes taking. For most verbs that end in a consonant-vowel-consonant combination, double the last consonant and add ing. Skip becomes skipping, and run becomes running. However, do not double the last consonant in verbs that end in W, X, or Y. For example, mow becomes mowing, and mix becomes mixing. Also, do not double the last consonant in verbs where the last syllable is not stressed. For example, in the word open, the stress is on the first syllable, so the letter N is not doubled. In the word enter, the stress is on the first syllable, so the letter R is not doubled. For verbs that end in IE, change the IE to Y and add ING. Die becomes dying, and lie becomes lying.